And we're back for another exciting episode of What the Fuck? No, I'm only kidding. Another exciting episode of the Novus Skyrim Fantastico mod list. I don't know what the hell I was doing the other night. I did Valheim. Yeah, and then I have my mic on. I'm talking to nobody the whole time because it was muted. But anyway, let's get started. Oh, that's cool. Here we are. We dropped off one of the... Well, if you watched the other video, you know I dropped off one of the wenches. So she can go and be wenchy. Alright, what do we want to do? Do we have any stuff to sell? Maybe. What do we want to do? Do we want, what time is it? Alright, what does the steward's note say? I apologize for the secrecy, but I'd rather not speak about this in front of the Jarl. You see earlier this week, see the tip from... Oh, that's exciting. Yes, we do. Oh, close by. Well, let's do this. Take the ledger copy. Oh, I gotta steal from her. Okay.
So have you spoken to that man from the Bard's College?
No, not yet. But I will. I just haven't gotten around to it yet.
Oh, John, stop dallying. You know you have to go. It's why Mara put you on this earth. You think a few miles can truly keep us apart?
I gotta turn down the volume a little bit. Okay.
You mean you won't?
That's a cool looking creepy kid. Great art. I think I want to get some prints. I'm sure they sell them, you know, for around the apartment.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough.
Now I
got to
steal something from this lady. I haven't even been in here yet.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. I have several elixirs for sale. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Maybe a little bit more.
No, I'm only kidding. Let's give, sell stuff that I never use. Like that. 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 What does she have?
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Where's her ledger? What? What is it with this quest marker?
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents.
Oh. Well, she's gonna see me take it. I can't have that. Do I have to kill her? Did I take it? I just took it. She's staring at me. Do I have to do this at night? Hey, could you, get me a Band-Aid in the back? Hello, is anybody in there? Hello. See if I can lure in here. Oh, nice. Come on in, so you can see what I'm doing. Hey, yeah, okay. Yeah.
What are you doing that for?
Because I'm trying to distract you.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
Okay, got it. Oh, she didn't say anything. Read. Investigate the Hall of the Dead. Check the stables. What is this? Is this what they spent? Alright, Hall of the Dead. Let's go there.
You looking for something?
It's not for you to say. All the dead is over here. This one.
Ripe fruit and fresh vegetables for sale.
Tokata, hi, how you been? I know life's pretty boring now. Just simply too generic. Do you hear me? Look, she takes out random bread. Starts munching. Alright, Hall of the Dead. Where is it?
Salaborn, give me your money.
I don't have any money.
You better give me 5 seconds right now.
Hello.
Tell me, do you believe in Mighty Ark? I'm glad to know that because I need your... My amulet of Arkay. I misplaced it in the catacombs. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to... I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs.
Goodies in here. Who's this? She's a vampire. Alright. If I remember correctly, there's skeletons in here. Oh my god. What's in here?
Does someone live among the dead?
Yes, the dead. Ooh, look, they're fighting each other.
I knew it!
The animus of the Cartas!
Put up a proper fight!
Little block action. I walk right through them. Is that it? No one else seems to be doing anything about it. Taking steps to rid ourselves of the skeever problem. Please do not eat this cheese. It's laced with a dangerous poison. Got it. Bark. Oh, shit.
Is someone there?
It's a gloom wraith.
There you are. That hit you. Come on. I yield. Good enough.
Let's get going. Let's go.
Take that. Anything else in here? No. he wants his amulet. Oh, it's the gem thing. You know, I never finished that gem, and all the times I've played this, I've never finished that gem. Finding all the gems. Never. The amulet's gotta be in here, right? You would think. Is that it? Yes. There it is. Okay.
How can I help you? I study corpses. I am, after all, a priestess of... On the contrary, I'm doing independent research on the nature of death. If we can better understand how an injury or illness kills... Although, given the state of the temple, I can see why you'd mistake a healer for an undertaker. I do find humor deflects the more unsafe. For instance, in Eastmarch, there's a priestess of Arcane named Helgard. She was a lot funnier than me. She could pinpoint the cause of death by studying the corpse's exterior. She could determine the time by markers of decay. Two reasons, really. The Temple of Kenerith. It allows me to conduct my research while still upholding my duties as a priestess. Of course, the corpses here aren't the only specimens worth study. There's also the men. Plenty. You just have to ask the right questions. Basically, I need test subjects for my restoration research. The dead tell me how certain unfortunately, unlike exterior damage, it's difficult to pinpoint. You have to dissect the body and then you compare the results with healthy bodies that died from more obvious wounds. Currently, I'm deducing the nature of poison. It seems that regardless of the substance, the body has... This can vary depending on the substance. For instance, the toxicity of nightshade is far higher than that of jazbay grape. Yeah. A jazbay grape, on the other hand, can... All things, when consumed in enough quantity, can kill. It is. There's a story, in fact. An elderly man... He consumed water from dawn until dusk. The sun hadn't set when the man collapsed and died. It turns out he succumbed to water poisoning. For him, water was the source of all death.
All right, you're
blind. All right, then.
I spend so much time... Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles. It was a pleasure.
Okay, I enjoy it. Why is it so foggy lately? Much as I love clear weather, I'm not gonna mess with it. Because I'm going to let the game, it's the playthrough, I'm letting the game be the game. That's one. Alright, the stables. Jump the wall.
Tools, wares, and weapons. All fortune smiles upon this. Take a look.
All right, what do I need? Yeah, I don't want that. 17. Yeah. Thank you. mean I have four of them? Do you have anything good? I got a lot of gold. I mean septums. Thing here I need. Oh, didn't she want a tusk? She doesn't have one. You know, I'll buy a tent.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Here we go. Investigate the Silent Moon's camp. Tell the shopkeeper. Alright, Silent Moon's camp it is. Courier sleeps in there. What's this place? Elysium Estate. That ghost hostel.
Yes. I am the caretaker of Elysium Estate. This house is owned by Kinnereth. Kinnereth has chosen many whom are worthy. The last owner died years ago. I think I died too. Something was... Soldiers from Whitewind found me too late. I was dead. They buried my body with a headstone. Kinnereth kept my soul here to find someone worthy. Are you worthy? Purchase it you cannot. However, if you wish to know more, you should visit Kinnereth's shrine in the garden. May Kine bless you.
Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna camp. Alright. Skill points. Wow, that's a lot of skill points. Huge rock. Heavy armor. One-handed. Couple of archery. Thing, even though I don't. Conjuration. Destruction. Right, we're up.
What can I do for you? Together we will vanquish any foe.
What about this garden thing? Oh. That's a little weird. There's a grate.
What do you want, traveler? What makes you worthy? That is for me to decide. Let me look into your soul.
And how long does it take?
You have a purpose here in Skyrim. I see that. You may be my champion and live at Elysium Estate.
Really?
Take care of her, and she will do the same. Part of me resides over this home. Do not forget that.
I got an estate just like that? Is my place now? I gotta talk to the ghost again.
Yes, you have been successful. Kinnereth found you worthy. I no longer have to linger here. You have brought me peace. Kinnereth will let me go now. Blessings to you, worthy one.
I have a serious pad now. How do you like that? That was easy. Almost like they gave it to me. Whoa, this is expansive. Fully furnished. It's got a bar. Man. Holy crap. She just handed it to me. I got my own shield. Got my estate shield. Sweet bed. I got a bath. Look at that. This is some setup. So does this. Eh, this is better though. Alright. Ooh, I just learned a spell. Oh, I never had the time to do this stuff. The crafting and the house stuff. In these games. Did I just get like a bound bow spell or something? Thank you. just for single use. A key. These rocks. Staff enchanter, I got. Look at this. Amazing. Yes, I got a man cave. It's wonderfully appointed. What's this? Oh, man. Yeah, who has the time for this? This place cost a fortune. I have the golden claw. No, I don't. I don't have any claws. Elysium Estate. I know I've heard that name, and I'm sure it's been around forever, but I've never played this mod. So. Second floor. Look at this. I can have all kinds of company over. Oh, look. Jacuzzi. Wait till I tell the boys back in Whiterun. Sweet. All right, let's go. Can I recharge this bow thing? It's cool. All right, you gotta. Seconds, huh? Sweet. It's all mine. All right, Silent Moon's camp. And you can't say it because it doesn't hook the I'm getting like 55. GPU's doing like 373 watts, 376 watts. 65C, which is very average for 4090. Ow, ow, ow.
Good enough.
That thing's nasty. Moon's camp. What is this? This is like expanded too. Are thinning and the grass is changing. This is amazing. I never played this mod before. Skyrim Seasons. Oh, it's the second day of autumn, so I'm into second month of the game now. That's great. Just investigate. Don't engage, right? Yeah, okay. Who sees me over there? Oh, we got.
That's how it's done.
How do I get that bow back? How do I get it back? It's gone now. Damn it. All right, you know what? I don't need magic. As I bleed, I will destroy you. I'm not playing with these guys. Come here.
I'll sit.
I just leveled up.
I cannot best you.
Wait, I'm looting.
Challenge me. Can't wait to count out your coin.
Down you go.
If I can just stand up.
This is what you want, huh? Hold that down.
Oh, damn it. Screwing around.
You want something from me?
Your death. Let's be a little smarter.
Well, death is highly overrated.
Is someone there?
Guys are a little tougher.
Does someone live among the dead?
Yeah.
You won't
best of me.
Ow.
Those boots look mighty fine.
So much
on
easier
me
to rob when
you're already
dead.
Lost.
Try and fight back.
Give up while you still can.
And I miss him.
What was that?
That. Walk it off. Walk it off. I already got from the pouches. That. All right. Take your arrows, your lockpick. Nice. All right. Let's over here. And get the thing. I want that one. It's better. That's funny. Mace does 14 at night. So, She's looking good. All right, let's go for the forge. There it is. Find the assassin on the upper floor of Dragon Breach when the Jarl is unoccupied. Okay. Ooh, 27. Is that better than what she has on?
Can I help you?
Yeah.
What do you need?
Oh, 24, huh? Yeah.
Let's go.
Does she have red eyes before, or she can she become a vampire? Or did she have red eyes before? I don't know. Anyway. Let's clear this out. Going in the trap doorway. I think this takes you to like the the room with the ladder.
Is someone there?
What was that?
There.
This is the end of the world. I'll kill you if I have to.
Go ahead.
Finish up already.
Don't fight. Promise I'll kill you quick.
Death is highly overrated.
running? Oh, what a way to go. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. Can I even open this? Sealed hatch. Where's the key? Let me get these shards first. Some points of conjuration I got. Ghost lasted a little longer. So many things I grabbed. That's pretty nice. Increases maximum magicka by 50 points. Nice. Steel sword, all stuff to sell. Ooh, iron war axe of slow burning. Another quest. So much stuff to sell. Nobody has to have a key. Where's the key? You're all ready to go home already, I see. I don't know if you can even open that hatch. Should be cleared, right? I get a black screen. Yeah, I did. Black screen, audio only. Yeah, good thing I saved it. I save it for every time before I go out to the outdoors. need it for the desktop. Yep, black screen. No mouse control, nothing. Bug.